Hello. I hope this finds everybody doing well. Today is March 31st. And the picture in front of you is my friend Itsy. Itsy was one of the founders of the network StarLink-IRC.org. He's holding his precious companion, Nim. This is one of the rare pictures of Itsy that you'll find online. He was a very private man. Most didn't know hardly anything about him, actually. Only a few. The network that he and several others founded was StarLink-IRC. The special 400 here on the homepage kind of tells about how we're a small network and rather enjoy it. A candle. This little things he put on here that he wanted on his web page. Down here is his memorial, which will bring you to his page, is this picture. If you click this right here, it will take you to, part of my story of my history with StarLink-IRC and my words and a whole lot of other folks' words, that some about the network, some about Itsy, and don't be shy, it's who we are, we're a family. One of the things that was done after Itsy passed was a purchase of naming a star to the International Star Registry. It was named David C-Star. David was Itsy's first name. C-Star is the name of our network bot that the users and staff use to, maintain the network. There are the coordinates for the star for anyone who does the stargazing and finds exact stars. This is on the memorial page. It's used to say, keep it simple, keep it quiet. You wouldn't want a big write-up. There's the beginning of the registry here. Top part of it, and everybody that was there. I just enlarged this so I could get the coordinates easy. We have a newsletter. It has been revived. It's called, renamed to StarBrighth. And published occasionally is true. It's once a month or as anything network related comes up that folks need to know about. If you're interested, you can always subscribe, subscribe just as easily to that address right there. We're going to be having some things happening for Easter. Color show uses Makk, M-I-R-C, for a chat client to see the color show. We also have a few bots to play Uno and trivia, a couple different trivias. A few other things, those will be announced through the newsletter. That newsletter will probably come out next day or two. This is where I call home. I use Makk, M-I-R-C, to chat with. There is a chat client that we provide for free. I can put that link in the show more box. If you use it, just use a nickname less than 10 characters. It's our 10, we have 10 character limit. Yeah. Nobody needs a name that can't pronounce or a whole bunch of odd characters. Keep it simple. We don't have NIC registration. The CGI asks for email address. Don't bother, it's not needed. The only time an email address is ever requested or needed is for a channel registration, but you know, that's obvious if you want to be a channel owner. But even then, we don't want to know who you are or where you live, and it's all free. We have no corporate sponsors. We want no corporate sponsors. We're just us. And it's a quiet place. It's a safe place. Safe as you can get. And it's my home. And thank you for listening. Itsy, my friend, I miss you. I will always miss you. I'm going to reload this page and end this with a song. A little ditty that someone put together long ago.
Spiders crawl up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider crawled up the spout again. Itsy bitsy spider, he has a lot of clout. Just ask amazing if my word you doubt. All of the oppers are driving him insane. Now I will be lucky to ever op again. The itsy bitsy spider came from the undernet. His wagon to a star, but then the wheel got bent. He gathered up his oppers with Maze and Chief and me, and took us out in cyberspace to StarLink-IRC.
Goodbye, Itsy. And thank you. Thank you, sir. You changed my life. You lived with honor. I salute you as a friend. Cheers. And by the way, this is how I start my day. No, StarLink doesn't sell these. It was purchased through Cafe Press. I don't know who it was that originally did the design and set it up at Cafe Press, but we don't get any of the profits from it, and that's okay. It just, my way of starting my day, and StarLink-IRC is where I am at. Most nights, I'd say around 6:30 p.m. Central to 8 to 10 p.m. Central, but That's why I've been more absent from YouTube. I've gone home. I'm still with YouTube, but feel free to join. And I'll see you somewhere on the net. Have a great day, and thanks for listening to my story about Itsy. A good man. Have a great day, everybody. Bye-bye.